Hippo?
Man, Queen told us to come here, but why should I visit a guy's grave when I don't even know him?
Well, he was our commanding officer, I guess.
But I'm not sad, just empty.
I looked him up. According to the records, he was kind of a jerk. When they accused us of assassinating the Queen, he didn't even do anything to try and help us.
Yeah, when we escaped Milites, we were completely on our own.
I don't know what he was like as a commander. But I think Mother really is the only one we can trust. Well, let's go!
Huh.
Nine, what's wrong?
I just feel like I'm forgetting something really important. Like, I really shouldn't be acting like this.
What do you mean?
Well, I don't know.
There's no point worrying about it. Let's go.
Yeah.
Leave me alone.
Advance!
go, go, go!
Are you all right?
Yeah. I know. You're so worried about Makima that you haven't been eating, right?
What? No, I'm not worried. But Makima has changed.
Really? Well, you'd know watching him all the time.
I do not. But don't you think he seems different since we got back from Milites?
Hmm? What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing.
Just don't make Rem worry too much, is all.
Don't touch me for no reason.
Makima?
Why, you...
Hold it!
Fighting amongst ourselves won't help anything. Let's go.
And I'll be the one to protect Rem. I don't need help from any of you.
What?
Cater.
Have it your way.
Machina.
It's okay. I'll protect you, Rem. The Dominion. Oriens. I'll protect it all myself. I'm not going to lose anyone else.
What's the matter? Why not take a break every now and then?
What?
Bye.
What?
My goodness. My goodness. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hit! Can I help you?
I missed you. Let's see. Oh, my. That's wrong. What? Honestly.
Don't overdo it. Can I help you?
Thank you.
What is it?
Thank you.